Welcome to the first ever horror game video.
That sounds weird.
But anyway, welcome to the first ever horror game video. I am Dr. Patty, and I look young because I am young. Well, we'll be getting into it.
Terrible shit.
Oh, God. No, anything but dolls. They remind me of one man, Chucky.
Shit.
You're gay. I have no other choice. Oh, man, no. Don't accept the job.
Shit.
Don't tell me you did. You stupid. Oh, no.
I'm not interested in you that way. Okay, touch to use flashlight. Okay.
That's it.
Whoa, man. There's some moves. That's really nice.
Hello.
Oh, there's light.
Hello, and welcome to your new summer job at the new and improved Freddy Fazbear season.
Yeah?
I'm here to talk you through some of the things you can expect to see during your first week here to help you get started down the new and improved.
Hit me. Come on. Say it.
Now, I want you to forget anything you may have heard about the old location, you know. Some people still have a somewhat negative impression of the company. That old restaurant was kind of left to rot for quite a while, but I want to reassure you, Fazbear Entertainment is committed to family fun and above all, they've spent a small fortune on new animatronics, facial recognition, advanced mobility, they even let them walk around during the day, that means. But most importantly, they're all tied into some kind of criminal database so they can detect a predator a mile away. Heck, we should be paying them to guard you. Now, that being said, don't you set them without it, kink. You're only the second guard to work at that location. The first guy finished his week for complaints about conditions. We switched him over to day shift, so hey, lucky, right? Mainly his first concern that certain characters seem to move around at night and even attempted to get into his office. Now, from what we know, that should be impossible. That restaurant should be the safest place on Earth. So while our engineers don't really have an explanation for this, the working theory is that the robots were never given a proper night mode.
Huh?
So when it gets quiet,
wait, what? They were never in what?
So
no. What am I missing?
In this case, that's your office. So our temporary solution is that there's a music box over by the fire counter, and it's rigged to be wound up remotely. So every once in a while, watch over the fire counter video feed and wind it up for a few seconds. It doesn't seem to affect all of the animatronics, but one of them. And as for the rest of them, we have an even easier solution. You see, there may be a minor glitch in the system, something about robots that use endoskeletons.
Okay. Everything looks nice, yes. I don't see anything suspicious trying to come out of somewhere. What's that? No. I could swear there was a teddy bear right here. There was one teddy bear. No. I saw one. There was one here.
Check
the lights, put on the spray again, you need to. Keep the music box wound up, be the cat. Have a good night, and I'll talk to you tomorrow. Okay. Wow. No. Okay, what's actually making that sound? Show yourself. You won't scare me. No, you can't scare me. Come out.
You don't scare me. You can't scare me. Yeah?
What the? What the hell are you doing there, man?
Are you guys seeing this? Shit.
Game over. Okay.
No, I'm out.
Screw yourselves.